And talking about making things bigger and more integrated, obviously by the time people watch this interview, they will know that we are now very much firmly planting ourselves in a shared Hasbro universe. I guess, can you talk a little bit about, for you, the possibilities that represents, not just for Transformers, but obviously for G.I. Joe and the wonderful stories there to tell?
Sure. Well, look, I look at this as a continuation of the Transformers experience, bringing the Joes into it. It's not a crossover movie, as I understand the term crossover, but it is going to offer the audience some new human characters. And so that's really, I think, really exciting. And for G.I. Joe, to be part of this, I think it can only help us on the G.I. Joe side.
And in terms of the G.I. Joe journey, I mean, obviously we've had wonderful films so far. What's your ambition for that side of the story? I mean, would you like to see the full-blown crossover film that I think fans have long debated, or do you think G.I. Joe needs to keep telling its own stories?
You know, it's what's tricky about the idea of a crossover, in my opinion, is I worry that you can't tell either half well because it's so much. You know, I'm tired of these films being so long. In general, a lot of blockbusters, I think, really they're just too long. So that's my concern about a crossover. And there are plenty of Joe stories to be told.